Today I'm going to Anime Impulse the second time. Here today I'm bringing both of my Razzleberries on a cut and my Ilya. I'm gonna head to a friend's house first before heading to Impulse. And just waiting for a car to get heated up. Let's go! Woo!
Yay, you're in here. Stop waiting. Look at these cars. Now we are ready to go.
Is that you, Marvin? For the baby? Oh. Hey, look, someone's cosplaying Samoa too today. Glass of picture, boy. Maybe the other girl come here later. She's also doing the maid one too.
That's what happened when you're next to a speaker.
Oh, you right.
In the front, man. In the front. You need headphones.
No, you need laptops.
Yeah, that too.
Are you just Yakai Things?
Who's that? Who's that?
Who the fuck's that?
Who's that?
Who the hell? Who's that?
Yeah,
I'm Jason.
I'm a follower.
I hate you.
He's been playing for a year and a half.
Sitting there. Alright. What tickets are you getting? All of them.
You will get out of
that person.
I ain't got moved.
Free advertisements.
Come on. There's
Tommy.
The only one I've wanted just.
There's Bore. Year 2, still doing the same thing. Asking people to do ridiculous things. What?
You watched it.
I thought.
Oh, that's a nice business card you got there.
No! What are you gonna do to me? How many Marvin?
Yo, everybody.
Fuck! Should have pre-ordered it! God damn!
Free drink. What?
Doesn't that guy at the monster looks like Peter Dinklage a little bit?
Shut the fuck up.
Jarvis
pitches
against him like all the
time.
Who's this?
I knew like the.
Who are you?
I don't think
you're
you.
Hey, you gotta catch these Yosuros, fool.
Oh, okay. Representing Long Beach.
You're not cheating, I'm holding a beer!
Touching his ass!
Thank you for watching Arcade Maid Cafe. I will be giving out one more shirt. So this is an Arcade Cafe exclusive.
Give it to me! I put down my beer!
I'm still holding my beer!
Let me show it to you first.
Oh, you have like no beer left!
So this shirt... So I need everybody to chant King.
Yeah! Oh my god!
Do I beer for this? What is this?
I'm triggered now.
Wow! It's Eduardo! Eduardo, I
hey!
Congratulations,
it's the Ruby guy.
Eduardo. So we'll be performing throughout the day.
You got this, huh?
You can check out arcadecafe.com.
and Ben, but now we're going to the wrong one for the birthday person. Bring it.
From this side all the way to the end. Guys, this is based on audience feedback, so whoever's gonna have the loudest cheers, they're gonna win. So come on, make some noise for your favorite. Woo! Yeah, we're starting off strong, you guys. Judges up here for the cosplay contest, but you, their fate is in your hands right now. So we're gonna have them come up one at a time, and whoever has the loudest applause, they're the winner. So let's start with the first person. Here's our next dancer. Love the princess wave. Next dancer. Make some noise, you guys. Who's your favorite?
Woo!
Hey, you guys, I think we got our... Oh, we got a top three. Look at this, you guys. Oh, they all win. There you go. We got three winners, you guys. Woo! Woo! Walk the victory, you guys. Make it down.